Okay, so I was supposed to be recording a song today, but instead I went out and bought some things for my old middle school. Sorry, I'm kind of cut off, but I bought some stuff for my old middle school, Bayside Middle School, which I spent 2 years of sixth grade in. Had a hard time there, but you know, it's very memorable. I went ahead and came out of my pocket to donate some stuff to them. I did it last year too, but I really wanted to do something around Christmas, Thanksgiving time, but I had so much going on and I didn't have much to give at all. So I figured I would wait until I'm a little up so I can go give them some more stuff. But you know, I don't know if you can see it, but it's a little bit of stuff. You know, I'm not a big foundation that has a lot of money. I'm just me, so hopefully it's received well. I know last time they were very appreciative, but it's just to, you know, kind of set an example for musicians and artists that, you know, you gotta be involved in the community and you gotta help people. Like, your art just doesn't, it speaks for itself, but you have to speak for it too, because once you put your art out in the world, it becomes something differently entirely. It's not yours anymore. And the person responsible for that art is held to a certain standard. So being the content that I write about, I gotta move in that way. And that goes with anything, whatever you, especially in hip hop, you writing about something in particular, or you rap about this certain type of subject, you gotta live that. You know what I'm saying? That's the kind of old school rules of things. I don't know how people doing it now. I've heard and seen a lot of crazy stuff, but at least the standard that I hold myself on, you gotta live by that. So, you know, and I had a hard time at Bayside Middle School, but it made me a better person. And there was a couple of teachers that were there that never gave up on me. And I don't think too many of them are there anymore, but I was a tough little son of a gun to deal with then. And they helped me out a lot, and some of them never gave up on me. So this is my way of giving back. And I know there's kids that are there now that are, you know, sixth grade, seventh grade, that eighth grade, that, you know, probably having a hard time like I had. You know, my family situation was crazy. We didn't have much money at all. You know, my dad, you know, struggled for every dime and every crumb that we enjoyed. My mother also, when we were away from Virginia Beach and living with her too. So I have to show my appreciation for the school that housed me. And we like to say that the education system don't teach us nothing, and this and that, and it's just the slave master's way of reprogramming your children. Sure, in a way, sure. You know, I work in the school system, and I know firsthand that, yeah, a lot of stuff is like that, but there is a nurturing element to public schools that we have to also give credit, because I spent my entire scholastic career in public schools, and I learned a lot on and off the books. You know, I remember I liked going to school just to socialize, especially in sixth grade, man, that was a trip. But you know, there's a lot of things you learn, and you're dealing with people that work in your community and live in your community too, especially when you go into a black school. You know, most of the people live in the community. They see you again, you know, like my dad is the man around here. And anywhere he does work, you know what I'm saying? Like, the kids love him and they respect him a hell of a lot, like God. So, you know, I guess I'm a chip off the old block in a different way. So this is just my way of giving back. I don't have much, and I really had no business spending this type of money, but I do, because, you know, it'll come back around. I'll be fine, but I am fine. But, you know, you got to do stuff like this. If you wanted to consider yourself an MC or aspiring person in the community or whatever, you got to give back. even if it's a little bit, you know, like me, I can't afford to do the things that I really want to do yet, but you start small and people help you along the way if you help them. So this is just my way of giving back. So hopefully these people are here at the school. It's only like 220, no, 210, so they should still be around. So let's see how this goes. Peace.